Hey guys, it is Christian here, and today I'm going to be seeing Guardians of the Galaxy 3 in IMAX, so I'm gonna post my whole movie vlog and stuff like that. But before I get into this video, please like, subscribe, and tell me what did you think of this video. Sorry I've been gone for a long time, but I haven't really had that many video ideas, so yeah, with all that said, let's just start with the movie vlog. I'm gonna be leaving very soon, so yeah, it should be fun. Hey guys, we are leaving right now, so yeah, we're leaving right now to head over to the theater. Well, we're not going there right away, but we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go to the theater. So yeah. Okay, guys, we are currently in the car right now. We're on a bridge, and we're driving. So yeah, we should get there quickly. So yeah. Movie theater is right there, but we're not going there right away. To Chevy's for dinner, so yeah.
Guys, we are currently in a Chevy's where we're eating before the movie starts. The movie doesn't start in another hour and a half, so we have a long time to go. So yeah, but when we get there, it's gonna be a great moment. So yeah.
Hey guys, so we just left Chevy's, and soon we're gonna be on our way to the movies. So yeah.
Here's the movie we're gonna be seeing. Has all the characters, so yeah. Okay, so for the movie posters, we have Fast X, we have the Little Mermaid, we have Spider-Man, Across the Spider-Verse, Indiana Jones, and the Esky. There's an IMAX poster for Guardians of the Galaxy 1 and 3, so yeah. Hey, movie posters, Guy Ritchie's The Covenant, which I believe already came out, the new book club movie, Asteroid City, and the Boogeyman, and then there's a little thing for Fast X. Yeah, another poster for the Boogeyman. Let's see what posters are under here.
It's Guardians of the Galaxy 1.
And then the new Ninja Turtles movie, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We have Fast X again, and Dungeons and Dragons Honor Among Thieves, which was already released.
We should fast you for Guardians of the Galaxy.
Screen is still off, but now it's turning, so yeah. We are currently seated, and we're just gonna wait for previews to start, so yeah. Okay guys, so the trailers are coming on now, so I'm going to show you all of them, so yeah. Stay tuned to see all of the previews.
What happens in there? Fueled with the terror of becoming prey. See how quickly we become predator? See how quickly civilization disappears?
There's a natural goodness built into us all. We can step across that line into evil, or not.
You hear that, boy? It's the sound of snow.
Here. Secret laboratory.
save our home.
You've never faced anything like this. Let them come.
Okay, the movie's starting now, so I have to go, but I'll see you guys when the movie ends. Bye. Okay guys, the movie ended and it was incredible. 10 out of 10. Perfect. One of the best movies of the year so far. Okay, we are heading out right now. So, yep, Guardians of the Galaxy 3. It was phenomenal. Best MCU film since Endgame. Okay, we officially left the theater now and we're going to be on our way home shortly. Okay guys, we are currently on our way home. If you want to see outside, there you go. Sorry you can't see me, it's extremely dark, but yeah. So that is it for my movie vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.